Good morning, children. How are you? I hope you all are well. See, Nana, regarding the grammar, in our last session, I have explained you about the affirmative sentences. Now, let us discuss, children, about the negative answers. What we are going to discuss today, Nana? Negative answers. Now, we are going to discuss about negative answers. Okay, negative means not positive, not yes answers. Negative means no answers. Okay, children. Suppose, Nana, here I am showing you a flower and I am asking, is this a mango? What you will say, yes or no? You will say no, definitely. No, it is not. No, it is not. Here I am showing a bird and I am asking you, is this a man? What you will say, Nana? No, it is not. So, in the same way, the answers which are not resembling the questions, they are known as the no type answers, or we can say negative answers. So, suppose I draw here, Nana, a flower. I am drawing a flower here and I am asking you a silly question. Is this a pen? Is this a pen? What you will say, children? No, it is not. What you will say? No, it is not. Means, idi flower kaadu ane ardham. E vastu aina kaadu anna daniki no ane answer ivali. Whatever I am explaining to you, children, the answers. The question, see here, is this a pen? It is a pen? No. So, no. Kaadu ani ardham. Okay. Negative sense means no. Now, let us discuss Nana, few of the questions given in regarding this chapter. Page number 37, Nana, in your textbooks, if you observe, page number 37 given in your textbook, Roman, they gave. Answer the following questions with no. And regarding that, first one, is this a fish, children? No, it is not. No, what will be our answer? No, it is not. No, it is not. Coming to the second question, is this a flower? Question mark, children. What will be our answer? No, it is not. No, it is not. The answers, the entlo ivvamannaru, answer the following questions with no. So here I am writing, children, all the answers. I am giving all the answers with no. Negative answer I am giving. No to ivvamante negative ivvamane artham. Okay na? Coming to the third one, is the child hungry? Is the child hungry? What we can write? No, he is not. No, he is not. No, he is not. Here, child, living person. Here we are talking about a person. So, I have used here he. Okay. Coming to the fourth question, children, they gave. Is this a clever cat? Is this a clever cat? Is this a clever cat? So, what will be our answer? No. It is not. No, it is not. Okay. Coming to the fifth one, children, is this a black dog? Is this a black dog? Is this a black dog? What we can write, children? No. No, it is not. No, it is not. Coming to the sixth one, Nana, they gave. Is this a sweet apple? Is this a sweet apple? No, it is not. What we can write, children? No, it is not. No, it is not. No, it is not. Okay. So in this way, children, in this Roman, I gave all the answers with no. If you observe, children, here we are having the questions with is. So I have used in answers also is. Okay. Ardhamaina. Next, Nana, they gave few more questions to write with no. Second Roman, let us discuss. This is the first one, children. Once again, see, Nana, once again I am repeating. Is this a fish? No, it is not. Is this a flower? No, it is not. Is the child hungry? No, he is not. Is this a clever cat? No, it is not. Is this a black dog? No, it is not. Is this a sweet apple? No, it is not. Okay, this is the first Roman. Now let us discuss, Nana, the second Roman given to you. What they gave second Roman? See, is Mohan in the class? Now let us discuss, Nana, the second Roman given to us. Same, we have to answer the questions with the no only here also. Second Roman also. Let us discuss the second Roman, children. Today we will discuss only two Romans regarding this chapter. So coming to the second Roman, the first question they gave, Nana, is Mohan in the class? Is Mohan in the class? Is Mohan in the class? Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. No, he is not. Emankunnam mana, we have to write the answers with no. So here, no, he is not. What we have to write? No, he is not. Don't get confused, children. Okay, don't write your answers in flow. Read the Roman heading carefully. Then only you have to write the answer. Mundu ikkada em adigaro adi baa chadavali. Chadivin tarvate answer raali. First of all, you have to read the Roman heading carefully. Then only you have to give the answer. Coming to the second one, children, they gave, is Chinky a good dancer? Good dancer, yes or no? What answer we have to give? No answer we have to give. So here we can write, no, she is not. No, she is not. Okay, coming to the third question, children, is your sister a tall girl? No, she is not. What is our answer, Nana? No, she is not. No, she is not. Coming to the fourth question, is he late today? Is he late today? Is he late today? And question mark. No, he is not. What is our answer, Nana? No, he is not. He is not. Coming to the fifth answer, children, was She late yesterday. Was she late yesterday? Was she late yesterday? Yes or no? No. ఇక్కడ చూడండి మళ్ళీ ఆన్సర్ నో షి వాజ్ నాట్ హియర్ వాజ్ ఈజ్ యూజ్డ్ సో ఐ ఆమ్ యూజింగ్ వాజ్ ఇన్ మై ఆన్సర్ సో షీ వా నో షీ వాజ్ నాట్ ఓకే వాజ్ మిషా ఇన్ ద పార్క్ నెక్స్ట్ ఆన్సర్ క్వశ్చన్ అన్న వాజ్ మిషా ఇన్ ద పార్క్ Was Misha in the park? No. Answer will be no. No, she was not. No, she was not. So here in this way, children, we have learned how to write the negative answers for the given question. What we have learned here? Negative answers for the given questions. In our next session, children, we will discuss the remaining two romans of this chapter. Okay, have a nice day, all of you.